halfway through the first half and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end, it'll have been forgotten. Griezmann! Goal! Porto!
And they have an aggregate lead. Oh, even a section of the opposition fans were applauding that. You just have to appreciate it.
You know, it's the modern ball that makes such a difference to shots like that. If you connect well, it will swerve and dip all over the place. It's just so hard to predict.